I've procured the flower for the Fountainhead aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the Sunken Valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the Fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf. Wolf, we've finally done it. Once we make the Fountainhead incense, you can infuse your clothes with the aroma. Now, place all of the ingredients in the incense burner.
As you wish. My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Ugh. It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the Fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the Divine Realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.